Matrix. Coming from Scruggs, BNS, UK to USA connection. We're doing this. Stay locked, the Matrix.
Demon FM. Half
of this stuff is
gonna be loud, I'm ready, but it's
still
juicy stuff.
You don't want it all on fire pump, you need
close up. Quando vem boys que estão no lume, se aproveitam só já, pá.
Mas como é, Wim? Windex e Duncan Zouki.
There you go. Cup of Snoop, a wind down. It's got the camera in right now. And tell you what, it's been an absolutely fantastic show so far. We've got so many.
Thank you so much. Oh, ain't that lovely? That's nice, isn't it?
I'm feeling that. I'm really with that.
Shouts to William as well. Big up your chest.
Yeah. Of course, we've got some more shout outs to do. Sorry, I was just getting carried away there because like you're being filmed right now. We've got to, of course, we've got a big shout out, of course, as well to Sean Wood from Bloomin' Recordings or Akon Bloomin' Recordings. So, bless up for that one. Thank you for tuning in. And then we've got DJ Marshall tuning in right now as well, saying, Heidi. It's going to be a big show tonight. We've got another half an hour. And then, of course, we're going to be hitting to the hip hop features, we like to call it. We've got some big, big people on there. We've got So Live from Matrix Music. We've got Levi Strauss,
yeah,
Lord of the Mics, as we like to call it. Sorry, I got two.
Okay, got two. It's cool.
And then, of course, we've got Priory Kennedy as well. So it's London, meet Leicester, meet USA. Are you shy?
Nope, definitely not.
Hits us up on the text, of course. It's Saturday night. Actually, got a big birthday shout-out to do to one of our regular listeners, Josh. He's 19 today, so he's like a regular listener to the show, so he's out in town right now, bless him. But hit us up, of course, on the text 60300. That's 60300. Start your message with the word demon. We're going to get to some more music, I reckon. Some more Afrobeats. Absolute this one. R2B featuring Wadi Khal, Kiss Your Hand.
Baby, make you know they touch out. Don't say that you go drop me your number. Cause I know they feel they show they pop, that they wonder. They in your back, I'm with you.
Just
like,
you know what it is?
Just like, dancing. Yeah, just
look like you're doing something. Yeah. Shouts to Matrix DJs, Strauss, DNS. Shouts to D Westwood, aka Mama D. The one and only Sam Hood. Shouts to my boy in the background.
Hey.
I see you, the camera caught my icon.
Shout out the free runners.
That's what I'm saying. Oh yeah, shout out the free runners.
For real.
Doing it. Just a bunch of talented individuals in here right now. Lovely to see. Freedom of expression. That's how we get it now. Stay locked.
Look at these songs at BBM. Forget me. Terrible. Look at them.
What do
you think of music?
You want high pop? On his BB. You like
to jazz? You like to do it? Holy man, holy man, holy man, holy man, holy man, holy man,
on 107.5 Demon FM. I tell you what, it's just been fantastic. The show is just like really starting to kick. We've just come out of that sort of quiet period, and right now we're just really getting with it. If you can see us on the webcams, because people can see us on the webcam saying, big up Mama D, you've got your film crew in. Can your film crew give us a wave? Go on, film crew, give them a wave. Incidentally, if you're thinking who the film crew is, these are, of course, the free runners. Sorry, Levi, carry on. They're the free runners for the video which you're going to be featured in as well, which is I want to...
Matrix Music DJs.
Okay. How do you feel about that?
I'm excited. Trust me, like, I've been chopping up with So Live on Facebook. We've been talking and that, and it's just an exciting time right now. Like, I look forward to really working with the guy.
Yeah, I know. And I tell you, the guys there last night, of course, had a one-to-one with Soul as well. So this is like a big, big movement that's happening. You know, within the Leicester area, you know, you've got to be real about your music. And that hip-hop section, I think, is going to be... It's going to be hot tonight.
Yeah. I can feel something. I feel it in my bones.
I feel it in my waters. Not okay. My bones.
All right.
we've got a big up DJ Sean, my London boy, of course, in Hockley. He's tuning in all the way in Hockley right now. So, it's going to be good. He's tuning in saying, Mama D, I'm locked. Remember, you can get in touch with us via text, of course. If there's any questions you've got for Levi Strauss tonight, please feel free. Feel the love with Levi Strauss. I mean, he's the lord of the mics. Then, of course, I can't keep on saying it. You know, it's a big positivity in studio tonight. It really is. I'm really feeling the love in the studio tonight. We know we've got our free runners in who are going to be featured on the video. I mean, they've brought their girls along tonight as well. Big up the free runner girls. Give them a big wave on camera, girls. Then, of course, we've got your cousin. Give them a wave on camera as well. It's just all happening right now, you know. Positivity.
It's nice right now. It's like, it's how Saturday night should be spent. Listen to Funkilish Flavor on demonfm.co.uk and 107.5
FM.
Oh, come on.
I keep on hiding, feeling in the dark, but my music got me shining. I'm hip hop, soul. How's hip hop dying? United Kingdom stands up. This is my Arrush's world. Beast, don't let no one stop now. If they try to dominate, can't. Cause soul got you. United Kingdom, here I come. Promise we gon' make it. Inner city can't stop the violence. We the matrix.
I promise you love will find its way. I promise your heart
change the world one song at a time. When the days get hard, play my song in your mind. The songs for the people that be struggling on the grind. For the single parents out there that be working 9 to 5. One planet, we stand, one nation, so live. Duchess, I got you.
I promise you find its way. I promise your heart.
That is a tune. I'm telling you, Black Boy.
Studio audience, I'm telling you, the studio audience, I'm going to do a choke right now. Can we please have feedback for this track? Can we have a big round of applause for this track if you're digging it?
Yeah, for real. That's what I'm telling you.
UK exclusive. Michael, I was welling up.
Hey, So Live doing his thing. Trust me.
Welling up, man. I'm telling you, it's just too much.
So Live, shout outs. Big man.
And you're going to get ready, the Lord of the Mics. We're going to have a bit of J. Cole. This is an exclusive as well, because you know, get yourself sorted out, you know, don't be worrying. Do remember if you want to text in. I mean, I'm still taken aback by this was a bit too much.
So we're just going to do one tonight.
Going to make sure, to see how you feel, but really, I just want you have that last one.
Yeah, for real.
So, I tell you what, I'm just feeling probably, what am I feeling right now? Are we feeling a bit of J. Cole, guys? What do you reckon?
Okay, yeah, come and line that up. Whoa! Strauss, DNS, shouts to D. Westwood, shouts to the Free Runners, shouts to Hoods, shouts to Dread, shouts to the Free Runners girls. Yeah, that's how we're going in. Listen, yo, they never saw me coming, but I came like a nut. Came up with nothing in a slum where they boss. Shots on their enemies and shot with their frenemies. Shots at their Hennessy mixed with a sense of me. It's got me leaning with a sense of peace. Eerie feeling in my heart like it's meant to be. I'm telling brothers before they start, nobody sent for me. I'm on a bigger team, trying to raise P for my seed. So she can lead a better life with the finer things that ish I never had. I love to rap, but being a dad's priority. I want to avoid poverty. I'm trying to buy property so we can fly away somewhere where the skies ain't grey, like the mind state. Trying to escape a life on the states. I want to elevate and live free somewhere where they never hate. I spit bars and fill pads, it ain't a ting. Turn my spars and real dogs, you're all a king. In my heart, you brands there and next to kin. Next to kin, next to win when I get my wish. Touch a dish, they must be mad, man, we're flipping rich. Living this to the max, that's my only wish. But in reality, I'm trapped mathematically and gradually sliding into anarchy, a strategy. I need to formulate in tapestry. The UK economy's robbing me horribly, a fallacy. Cause we're far from democracy, hypocrisy rules like Omar Gaddafi, the Most High. Give me eyes and a strong mind. No religion, but I know there's a Most High. Dread said, living rats, it's a way of life. So live your life, tell me who you know's done it twice. Get the best of me, they must be mentally challenged, like sipping Henny upon a jet ski. I got the talent and the passion, it's my destiny to breeze by these guys, it ain't a thing to me. I brush them off like Biggs Wayne and Shaw C. Arthur, cause I'm smarter and sharper. My rap keeps me calmer than most dudes. I laugh them off, gun them down, blood I roast dudes. Not with clips in heat, but with the wits in my speech. I keep it real as can be, these brothers ain't in my league. Cause I be where I be and where I be ain't a place for the weak fam. Hat slow, hoods up when we hot step. Back roots cutting through, trying to lodge feds. Dodge heads, them brares who wanna lock heads. On a silly thing, fam, ain't they grown yet? Life's hard, it's dark up in these dirty flats. When dirty cats link food and youths burn fags. Girls yap about this, that and her man. When two twos are earned, she screwed her man. But that's irrelevant, we live where the devil lives. Infidelity's embedded in my heritage. Pops run with left mum with bags. And true, I'm harbouring that, I feel I'm going mad. I used to be F minimum wage. But now I got a seed, I'm coming of age. It's how it's gotta be to the singing my eights. Feeling the verse and the screaming my name. Because in the cipher my raps, the finer man I am. My intelligence, the reason why I'm still a fan. Man a man from sides, I like bun rap. Preoccupied cause in life it's about the lump stacks. Drug fans hit yards up on the regular. A dumb yachts try hot mip on my cellular. I'm telling ya, it's a stress to be regular. Nowadays, when brands they keep testing ya. Yo, hold on, I got one more for you. Some knowledge, I'm gonna drop some knowledge on the people then. You feel me? Strauss, DNS, check it. It's 1712, and evil Brennan Willie Lynch wrote a letter with tactics to make them rich. With distrust, fear and envy, degradation and rifts in black families. Control of slaves, them days was good economies. Keep them trapped in the dark, they'll stay commodities, property, and make your profits in the long run. Keep them dumb and oppressed, that means they'll never run. Cause when they know their worth, that means the party done. So when they know their worth, you need for grabber, take them out, end their life like livestock. Crossbreed the best to make the livestock. Separate the females and offspring. Segregate the slaves like to dark skin. Young, old, and watch them all fold. In 12 months, these blacks are like gold. Shouts to my grandma. Rest in peace,
give
Vera.
Give me a big round of applause.
This one's for you.
Shouts
to my daughter. Shouts to the missus.
But you absolutely, yeah. I just did not want to talk while you were doing
I love
that.
Me Julie. You feel me?
Oh, you can have
Strauss. DNS. Check it. Natural causes claim my grandma's life, so I know she's above. Drinking with Christ, every now and then I feel I stand by my side. Replenishing energy, drained by life. Cause every day, brothers take the
run sides. And talk a lot of ish when around them guys. I see through their lies, through their glare in their eyes. Only 23, but still, I feel wise. A young mind.
Yeah, alright. That's nice. Let me come.
Whee!
I like that crash sound. Yeah. Strauss. DNS. One more time there. DNS. Shouts to Soul Live. Yo.
Hurt turns to anger, friends turn to strangers. It gets major when brothers are crave paper. I'm on the tip like middle finger to the haters. See you later, alligator, with a mean bop. A steam pop fiend, guap, trying to double up. I'm all in, mama told me get my hustle up. Hustle on, papa's gone, time for be a man. Play the cards you dealt, and never look back. Onwards and upwards. I'm from a place where they move on hard substance. You only live once, but that don't mean a brother's trying to die quicker. I'm trying to be somewhere else a bit richer. I might split up, life's bigger when you're doing it. So chase dreams, regrets, they say will do you in. And don't forget that stress is never permanent. It builds strength, so blood, be sure to learn from it.
Oi, alright. Yo. Yo. Alright. Yo. Rack City, I like this thing. We can go again. Let me give you that first one again, innit? Yo, alright. Yo.
Natural causes clear my grandma's life, so I know she's above. Drinking with Christ. Every now and then I feel a stand by my side. Replenishing energy, drained by life. Cause every day, brothers take the piss round sides. And talk a lot of ish when around them guys. I see through their lies, through their glare in their eyes. Only 23, but still I feel wise.
Oi. It's what I do.
I like that.
It's
what you do.
It's what I try.
Strauss. Yeah.
It's my talent. You feel me? God bless
Funkilish
me with a
flavour. D. Westwood.
Totally right there. Usually, feel me.
Bless. I feel you on that one. And I tell you what, studio audience, our Free Warner boys, and studio camera. It's just at the moment, I'm a complete head brush. Are you feeling me on this camera?
Thank you.
Are you feeling me? They're all like, yeah. Next up, of course, we have got another artist. I want to know your opinion on this one.
Okay.
Seriously, his name is Priro Kenesis. Sorry if I mispronounced that. He's a daddy too, you know, and he's quite real on what he does and what he says. And this is tonight, you know, tonight it's about the hip-hop features, it's about being real,
yeah.
And real artists.
Yeah.
A very good friend of mine, DJ Sharks, turned around and said to any artist, if your lyrics are going to be about drugs and if your lyrics are going to be about, you know, gangs and thieving and stuff like that, don't send me your music in. We live in London, not in the ghetto.
Well, that's real though, still, because personally, like, people say music doesn't influence people, innit? But it does, do you know what I'm saying? It's like, if you hear, like, say, the dancehall and the afro beats, you feel me? You hear them beats there, it makes you want to bubble, you know what I mean? You want to dance and, you feel me? And it's like, people say, no, it's society that inspires the MCs, which is true, I understand that. But, like, you got to be mindful, you have a response. I feel, personally, this is just my opinion, every MC might not feel like this, but I feel I got a responsibility, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm in a position where people are going to listen to man, innit?
Mm.
So if they're going to listen to me, it's like, they might do things that I say to them, innit? So I try to put my music away across in a way like, it's like, fair enough, I might have gone through certain things and done this and that, but I'm not telling you to go down there, innit? It's like, I can see that hole in the road before you step and drop in it.
Don't do as I do.
That's it. You know what I'm saying? And when my mum used to say that to me when I was young, it used to really get me. It's like, no, you can't stand like that. But now I'm a parent, I see that, I feel that. It's like, you got to set that example for the youngers because they're the future. I'm a fan.
I lived the life that you preached. Spoke about this and left us here. I'm heavy metal bleed. I cut shit for someone big. You're too big. You need to be here. That's what my life is. That's different good. Stop losing the head. Crop through the ceiling. So my heart hell going in. Coming out. Make your whole soul cave in. Message in my past. Like a chapel roof painting. I can see your destiny. Your clothes are blood stains. In the depths of your heart. And you don't stop snaking. Hold you hard. Got a frag on rock. Body shaking. Both for the needle. Tuck in the cape in. Okay, it's just some gravity, I'll pull you in. Erase your corpse, I'm evaporating in the wind. You reach heaven's gates, the same thing you did the wind. I'll reach hell's gates, give me strength. The poor days, all the stages from the witnesses, you're done. Now a couple man here that stands for the beans. All the plans you made, and now you're gonna crush your dreams. All the man you call, bridge, and now you're switching teams. No more wants to sell you, look out for half a key. So what are you gonna be, hero or villain, G?
G. think half of this stuff is going to be allowed on radio, but it's still juicy stuff.
Across Leicestershire on 107.5 Demon FM.
That's right on my alley, like straight. That's like on my alley. Even the beat's cold. The instrument, like the beat is sick. That guy that was just on. I didn't even know who he is. Some guy from England, I think.
I've got him on my Facebook.
Mama's hard, innit? For real, Mama's got that that conscious thing down, like, yo. But hard, still hard, innit? Yeah, man. I stuck bare balls for a minute, I know that already.
His name is Pyro, I've got him on my Facebook. I've tagged him in the thing if you have more.
Yeah. He's a shanker to the team. He just added me, bro.
He's DJ, really presenter.
Of course, we all go there, innit, man?
Yeah!
Bro, I'm hyped right now, innit?
This is Christmas from 107.5 Demon FM, Buckley in the UK, and you're listening to my boy, Sir Lies. This is a worldwide exclusive.
This is a Demon FM exclusive. That's just I got to say. The letter to the president.
I promise you I would find its way. I promise your heart I would embrace. I promise you love.
They now know that these other rappers lying to the kids of the world. Keep on trying, cause daddy gone living this booth until he dying. To the labels, what you selling? I'm not buying. That just give me face up to the top. I'm climbing to the kid with a dream. Keep on grinding, feeling in the dark. Put my music, got me shining. I'm hip-hop soul, how's hip-hop dying? United Kingdom, stand up, this is my arrival. Yo! Music saved my life and I'ma put that on the Bible. Speak to the youth, you can do what you put your mind to. My message is world peace, don't let no one stop me. Nah. And if they try, tell them they can't, cause so got you. Got United you. Kingdom, here I come, promise we gon' make it. In the city, can't stop the violence, we the matrix.
I promise you find its way. I promised your heart I would embrace. I promised you love. I promised you never cry. You will never cry. Not as long as angels die.
Damn, Bond, if you listening, I keep your name alive. Teach the kids a better way. See this angel gon' fly. To my DJs out there, hope you're feeling inspired. Change the world with me, see my name is so loud. And I ain't gonna stop to the day that I die. To the kids and the gangs, put your hands in the sky. There's gotta be a better way, they telling you a lie. To the mothers out there, please wipe your eyes. Go! The message in the wild, please don't cry. Cause this is for the kids, I'ma change your life. Go! Promise not to stop until my message worldwide. I'ma change the world one song at a time. Go! When the days get hard, play my song in your mind. The song's for the people that be struggling on the grind. But a single parent stopped the debt, be working 9 to 5. One planet, we stand, one nation, so live. Duchess, I gotcha. Go!
I promise you love would find its way. I promised your heart I would embrace. I promise you love. I promise you never cry. You will never.
What I gotcha. DJ Sharks, what's poppin'? Sam Hoods, what's good? Mr. Smooth, I see you. DJ Viper Tanks, Lester Birmingham Crew, United
Demon FM.
You know, can you give me a birthday shout out? So, Jay Prince, happy birthday from Kush Flavor, D. Westwood, Levi Strauss, Sam Hood. You know, we're all there. Hope you had a fantastic time. Big shout out, of course, to Sean Wood as well from Radio Liverpool. He was tuned in today.
Okay.
So, you know, Hello Demon FM is like under shadow.
That's it, we're going in.
We're going in, straight in. So Life was tuning in as well, all the way in the States. And, you know, all his, you know, Matrix killed children. Killed him? Children. You said conception, that's what stuck in my mind.
Conception section.
Yeah. Do you think they got that on the Asda aisle?
Pardon?
On the Asda aisle.
Yeah.
Conception section.
Like, warm. Like, they can't steal that. We'll get them copy. We've got a copyright that.
Yeah. So they can't steal that.
If they try it, we can just take them to court and be like, hey, we came up with a conception section on Funkilish Flavour.
Next up, we've started now the, you know, the smooth, sharp and sexy section. I mean, we've got some Danielle Jones, we've got some Mary J. Blige, and I think we're going to finish off the show off with the one and only Biggie Smalls, One More Chance. It's the only way to finish off.
Yeah, definitely.
But we're just going to let you sort of kick back now and enjoy the music. Thank you so much to everyone that has tuned in. It means so much to me. Thank you, of course, to everyone that has tuned in on the Facebook. You know, all the Birmingham crew, all the Leicester crew, all the London crew, DJ Sharks, big up. Thank you so much for all your support throughout. And I tell you what, we're just gonna kick back now, and
so enjoy the music.
Enjoy
you know
the
what
music.
I mean?
Totally. So enjoy this one.